Joe Dirt. Look, it's put, well, y'all can't see, but it's putting squares on their faces. My camera is. Because it recognizes faces. Something like that. Wait for Jaden to get home, and then we got to run our little errands that we do on Friday. Yesterday, Thursday, no vlog or anything like that. I had some kind of like 24-hour stomach bug or something. I woke up at like 3:30 in the morning feeling nauseous, and it just wouldn't go away. I'd fall back to sleep and then wake up with it again. By 6 o'clock, I was hugging the trash can. So, My whole, this is what I'm wearing. This like peasant top type thing. This whole chest area, and then around like my ribs on my sides are like super duper sore. I guess from the heaving. I didn't have to do as much as I did the last time I got really sick, which was a few months back, if y'all remember. But, I was so sick yesterday. I texted my husband. I told him, I'm like, I have not done anything. I pretty much tried to sleep all day in between, you know, Levi playing and his nap and everything. But I didn't cook anything. I didn't do no cleaning, no laundry, clothes, whatever, you know, I'm trying to say. And so my husband ended up bringing home something to eat, and I almost overdone it because I thought I was feeling better enough to go ahead and eat. But nevertheless, I am feeling almost 100% today. And I got all my cleaning done, mopping, vacuuming, changing the sheets, and you know, washing them, changing them, and all that kind of stuff. Everything that I needed to catch up on from this past week of us being gone and stuff, from Labor Day and all, I basically done it all today. So, and then next week, let's see, Saturday the 17th is Levi's birthday. We're actually going to have him a party on that Sunday the 18th at 2. Just a little small party, just a few family members. Some can make it, some can't, and that's fine. But anyway, I'm not sure what we're exactly doing, but I just know it's going to be something small. But I don't know if I'll be vlogging it or not. But yeah, that's what's going on today. Okay, so I'm back now. My husband actually got home like 10 minutes ago. It's 5:46. I'm not going to have time to make the goulash I wanted to make. I'm going to have to rethink this whole thing out. And I've got stripes on my face because I'm looking out the window and it's the sun coming through. But I thought I'd show you all the mess I got from the Walmart real quick. Okay, so I got two different kind of cans of baked beans. This one here fell out on the concrete, but it'll be alright. Yeah, that one there. Never tried that brand before. Some of those. This stuff here. These are for me, as y'all know. I got some more silver for Levi. I never had this one before, but we lost one of his forks. But anyway, got him another one. Got some of that for stuffed peppers one night. That's for me. This is for my husband. This is just a big thing of that. This was like $1.98 when, so with this one was $1.98 as well. Got some of that, for that. This was interesting, so I picked it up. Joe Dirt. Look, it's put, well, y'all can't see, but it's putting squares on their faces. My camera is. Because it recognizes faces. Adobo, because I've never had it, and a recipe needs it. Yellow rice, refills for my husband's gum, bay leaves that got away. This is for Jaden. Thought we'd try him on that kind this time. That's for me. I've been having a mouth ache. Some squeeze butter, elbows, some shrimps, Yeah, I said scrimps. A friend of mine used to say it when we were growing up, and I just kind of like stuck in my head. Backyard burgers. We're going to put them on the grill one day. And then, hang on, I got some more stuff behind me. Over here, I've got a new Paw Patrol spin brush for Jaden. He had the Marshall one, the little Dalmatian dog at Christmas, but he dropped it in the toilet. Garlic bread, regular bread, hot dog buns. There's hamburger buns there, and then the sub rolls we like, and these are bananas. So yeah, that is what's going on. And now my husband's in the shower, and hopefully gonna come out and tell me what we're gonna have to eat for dinner tonight. Okay, so today is Saturday, and I don't know what's going on with my hair today. I really don't. We ended up getting Wendy's last night. I didn't ever divulge that information. I just kind of forgot, I guess. But it's real embarrassing when you think you're ordering something and you're wrong, and you're at the drive-thru, and people can hear you, and they're laughing. Because my husband wanted the Baconator combo, and I'm like, that's what I had last time, isn't it? And he said, no, you had the small one, the son of the Baconator. And I was, okay, well, I guess I'll order that. Well, when I ordered his, after that, I told him I wanted a Baconator Jr. And then they're like, there was like crickets playing in the background, it seemed like. And then I heard someone laughing, and then the lady goes, do you mean the son of the Baconator? I said, that's what I mean. And I got these two canaries. Levi and Jaden, we're fixing to go run up to the post office.
Wearing the shirt, so construction
yep, y'all are.
And they're both orange.
Jaden's in his play clothes.
My shirt's yellowish orange, and Levi's is a darkish orange.
Yep. Yay. Okay, so, but anyway, ooh, Sprite right there. Oh, this is the part you don't know, I don't think. I don't remember if I said anything or not. Yeah, I see ya. When I was bringing the groceries in yesterday, I was like, and if I repeat myself, I'm going to be upset with myself, but my husband comes pulling up, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm not going to have time to make dinner. I mean, I guess it's just on my mind. I really, truly have not went back and looked at this footage to know if I said this to you guys or not. I'm thinking maybe I did, though, now I'm saying it. But I was so, like, oh my gosh, I'm not going to get to make the goulash. This is what I was going to make. But I think I'm actually, I went on my meal planner. My kids are so loud, I'm sorry. And changed it up this morning. And I think I'll make it next week. I switched some things around because I have to go to the Jaden school Tuesday for open house. So it'll have to be something quick we have that day. And I forgot what I penciled in there. I didn't pencil it in. I used my pen. But I think we're doing the country style ribs today. Yeah, that sounds like the plan. And I'm making that Panera copycat white cheddar mac and cheese, y'all. If you haven't made it, you're missing out. It's so good. And I actually have to hurry up and get to the post office because they close at 12 and it's like 11:30. Good morning, everybody. It's Tuesday. I think the last time I vlogged was Friday, maybe. I didn't do anything Saturday and Sunday. As far as vlogging goes, I don't know. I just didn't pick the camera up. Only thing we did Saturday, we watched two Redbox movies. One was okay. The one that was okay was we watched The Boss with Melissa McCarthy in it, except I fell asleep through most of it, so I can't really tell you much about it. The other one we got was all around horrible. Don't waste your money on it. It was a cute trailer, a funny trailer, and that's what, you know, reeled me in, and it was that one with the cat called Keanu. And the trailer and the movie are like night and day. I mean, I don't even understand. It's like, okay, like if you watch the trailer, the part where the guy is in the car singing George Michael's Freedom song or whatever. I don't even know if that's the actual name of the song. I should know this because that's like my generation. But it's like loud in the trailer, but when you watch the movie, you can barely even hear it. He's like got it really low in the car. So it is like, that makes no sense whatsoever. So that was what we done Saturday after my husband got home from work and everything. this evening I have supposed to have an open house at my son's school, so I'm really not sure what I'm gonna do for dinner. What I had plans for this whole week has been mixed around because of it stemmed from me being sick the other day. So everything's been mixed around. I mean, I made lasagna roll-ups last night, and we had a salad and garlic bread with it. And I don't know, the plan today was beef tips and gravy over rice, but I don't really feel like that. I actually kind of feel like making breakfast foods, like breakfast taquitos or a breakfast bowl, or maybe, you know, like a sausage egg McMuffin kind of thing with cheese. I don't know, something like that. That's what I'm feeling like. But I don't know that I'll have time to do all that because the open house starts at 6. And so I don't even know if my husband's gonna make it home on time. Sometimes he runs over. If he makes it home on time, that's fine. We'll figure it out. But I did do some shopping for Levi for his birthday over this last couple days. I went, what was it? Was it Saturday or Sunday? Sunday. I went Sunday and bought a few items for him. And then yesterday, I went online to Toys R Us and found out some of the items I could have bought cheaper had I just waited and got them there. So I did pick him about 5 more items out online, and I could pick them up in the store, but I think one of the items you had to ship it, and if you get over $19 it's free shipping. I thought, well, I'll just go ahead and have it all shipped. It should be here earliest Friday, this Friday, or the latest the 20th. So either way, it doesn't really matter. We're gonna do a little party thing for him here at the house on Sunday. So I've already ordered his cake. It's a Thomas the Train cake. If you're on my Facebook, then you've already seen a picture of the Thomas the Train cake. I'll try to insert the picture here of what it's gonna look like. Anyway, only people coming is like my mother and father-in-law. I got a sister-in-law and her 3 girls are coming. The other brother and sister-in-law and their kids are out of town. And my stepson, I'm not sure. I don't think JT's going to make it because he has drill or something. I don't know. Some military thing he's got to do. Hey, everybody. To be honest with you, I have not vlogged since I don't know when. It's already Friday again. And if you hear any weird mechanical sounds in the background, robot sounds, that's Levi playing with one of Jaden's Transformers, Optimus Prime, I think it is. But waiting for Jaden to get home now from school. The last few days, I've been just basically trying to do a little bit of party prep, because Levi will be 2 tomorrow. We're actually having his party Sunday, and the 18th is what that is, I think. So anyways, so when Jaden gets home, we gotta run, do a bunch of errands. I gotta pick up the last minute stuff. Tomorrow I pick up the cake. And yeah, so I'll be doing some little bit of vlogging during that time. Not much will be going on, but I'll definitely show you guys the little decorations that I've got, you know, that I'm gonna be setting up that I made myself, and what I kinda, you know, got off Pinterest ideas and things like that. But Optimus Prime, I tell you what, he likes pushing that button. So that's what's going on right now. Just waiting for Jaden to get home from the bus. Okay, so I'm back from the store. I got Levi taking a nap now, and Jaden's taking a nap also, and I thought I'd give y'all a little sneak peek of what the cake looks like. I just ordered the smallest cake they had because it's just for a few people. And so normally, down in the bottom part where they have like blue water, that's where they would normally like write something really big, but I just had them just keep it simple. I've got a little sign that says happy birthday to stick in there, and then I've got 2 blue candles that I'm gonna be putting in there. But thought I would give y'all a little glimpse of what it's gonna look like before everyone else sees it tomorrow. Okay, so here it is. It says in orange, Levi is 2. And there's Thomas in the coal car, and that's a real little toy. And then there's a little sign that's I think his name is James, and just says full steam ahead. And yeah, it looks delicious already. It's a chocolate cake, and that is like a vanilla whipped icing or frosting or topping or whatever you want to call it. But I'm happy with it. It's gonna be yummy. Okay, so now since they're both down for a nap, I've got to get started doing a little bit of decorating. I can't even say that word. And I've got a balloon blower upper thing. It's not helium, but it'll look fine nevertheless. But that way I can get a little bit of stuff done. And then the rest of the decorations will be out tomorrow, what I do with our tables, because we're going to have to move our sectional way back over there probably. And we'll bring in probably in that area over there. We've got a white folding table that's along with a bench seat and some chairs. And so the few people that'll be here, that'll be enough room for us all to sit down there. And some will probably sit on the couch anyway. And Levi has his own seat with, I'll just hook his little tray thing to his booster seat. And then I'll be using the dining room table. I'll be putting it right here in front of the bay window to put the pizza and the cake and all that kind of stuff on. And then this little buffet table kind of thing over here, I'll be using that. That'll be the baggage claim area, which is really where everyone's going to put Levi's gifts. So I've got a like cardboard, what do you call it? Poster board is really what it is, where I've decorated it. I'm just going to put it right there. And it says like Davis Station on it and stuff too. And so there's like a happy birthday banner. I got a bunch of balloons. Different, the like main colors I'm using is going to be like blue, red, and green. And then I've got some ones that say happy birthday on them as well. So I do have leftover streamers and stuff like that from Jaden's party, but I don't know if I feel like I have the strength to work with streamers again. But I'll think about it. But when I get done doing the little bit that I'm going to do, I'll show you guys what that's going to look like. Okay, so as you can see, I've done some decorations. This is by no means all, you know, inclusive or what do you want to call it. I'm definitely not done today. This is just going to be the little bit I can put out, because I can't put every single thing out or Levi will mess with it. He's 2 years old, so I mean, it is what it is. But the little bit I do have, I'll just show you what I have right now and explain a little bit of some of it. Okay, so over the little buffet table that I don't have the tablecloth on yet, just got this little poster board. This is your regular size poster board. I know it's a little cheap looking. He's 2 years old. He won't care. Happy birthday, Levi. Davis Station. That's her last name, Davis. Please leave all baggage at the baggage claim. So, yeah, that's where the guests will put their presents that they bring. And I actually just printed these out, found them online, these here and this. And then this was my idea to add little googly eyes to him, and I actually did it to the next thing I'm about to show you as well. Okay, so these are just Hawaiian punch. I think we got a lemon lime blue something and like fruit punch. I actually have the what they are on this side here. So this is the back side, and I printed these out myself. I actually made it myself. I found the banners, used a photo software that I have online, and then I found each of the little trains, James and Thomas and Percy, and I put them where I wanted them. Then I put the text on the way I wanted it, and pretty much, you know, color coordinated the train color to the drink color. And I also added, watch my finger there, also add a little googly eyes to each of them as well. And normally I found some googly eyes at the Dollar Tree, but they didn't have any this time. I did find, however, some little stickers that had little monsters on there, and they were all like one-eyed monsters, and they're all the eyes were like a googly eye. So I just peeled them off and used some Elmer's glue and put them on there myself. So yeah, that's a little tip if anyone's thinking about trying this. And on this side, this is just the flavors that I had. It's the fruit juicy red, polar blast, and lemon lime splash is what those were. And they weren't very much at all at Walmart. Okay, so I don't know, since it's kind of dark in here, I don't know how well you can see. I'll try to turn the light on. That might help a little bit. I don't know. So I basically just have a happy birthday rocker kind of banner that I hung up. And I use safety pins with everything you see there. So the two red balloons on this side have a safety pin, and then the blue one has a single one, as well as those and those. These here are all happy birthday balloons. This here, picture I made. I was originally going to put it outside on our post. It's just a piece of black poster board. I cut a strip off the one side and Sharpie markered up the white and, I mean, glued it on. I mean, you can't get no more simpler than that. So that is really all I've done today. That's all I can do today. So y'all definitely watch my next vlog with Levi's party and you'll get to see everything else. I think you'll be impressed because I had another couple of great ideas that I'm going to be implementing for his party. And yeah, I'm thinking it's looking good so far. Okay, so now when I turn around like this, even though I had the camera facing that way, it looks a little bit more clear, I guess. You can see the balloons a little bit better and stuff. I don't know what that's all about, really, because I've got all my curtains are open in the living room, so I don't really know what that's all about. Nevertheless, it's time for the kids to be getting up and having lunch. And yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put this together. I don't know what it's gonna be looking like, but just to give you a little something. And I will see you guys in my next video. Stay tuned for that. Bye. Thanks for watching, guys.